What the?
What was that? What's going on? Who are you?
Who wants to go first?
Leave him to me. No!
I thought you said they'd put up a fight. I'm barely breaking a sweat.
Sweep the place. Nobody leaves.
Sure.
Who the hell is that? Get him now! No! Yang! How dare you set foot in here again? You should never have come back.
I'm here to finish what I started.
Get him!
All right then.
Stop.
Yang, of course.
You've gotten slow, Sifu. You know why I'm here, don't you? Just step aside.
You were a mistake. I should never have taught you. Now you know too much. By returning here tonight, you've given me a second chance. This time, I will do what I must. When I look into your eyes, I see nothing but a frightened, angry child.
Show yourself.
Thank you. C4. My arms are yours.
Leave.
I recognize that uniform. It represents a school for the weak and feeble. As good as Yang.
Ah! I do not want to fight you. That feeling of vengeance, it will not cease here. I speak from experience. Now leave, or be forced to.
Ways to kill you. You should have run when she gave up.
Die now! There's no other way. This must be it.
For whom does the bell toll? You want revenge. And to restore that which once was. But that suffering, it was for something. Yours, mine, even Yang's. We did something for the people we share. You want to erase it all? The bell tolls for you. The Guardian's legacy. Now, accept your sentence.
I'm selfish quest for vengeance.
Time has passed since the days I trained you. We were family. At least, that's what I believed. But then, during my darkest days, your father revealed his true self. He never cared about us. He cast me out. He abandoned us. Tell me, what would you do to save the people you love from the inevitable? Wouldn't you cross every line? Break every rule? Wouldn't you challenge death itself? You want revenge, little brother? Show me.
And it won't let me get a hit. That makes absolutely zero sense.
That's all you're going for. After 8 years of training.
Wow.
End, you're still that same child I knew. Helpless. Like the night I killed your father. You're here, in front of me, only because of this pendant. But what if I take it from you? Will you fear death once again?
You sound like a frightened one to me.
Ooh, this is a rough one.
See your body, kid.
Please. Stay with me.
Sifu's lineage ends here, with your death.
This is Wuda.
Sifu.